Oh,
beautifully done.
Is it going to be a long title reign for Hands of Stone, who's taking out everybody one by one? Now the challenges will come.
This guy has talked such a big game, but just sat down every single opponent that has tried to stand in front of him.
Fabricio, se prepare.
145.25 pounds. John Lineker misses weight.
John Lineker did not make weight, so he's been stripped of the championship. Andrade can still win it in this bantamweight world title fight. Lineker's in trouble against the fence.
Oh, he got him again.
And then low, two low shots to John Lineker from Andrade.
Yeah, the second one was flush in the groin.
You hate it for Lineker. You hate it for the fight.
Oh, he took out the cup. His cup is broken. His cup has been shattered.
This fight has been declared a no contest.
Even though I didn't lose the fight and many people were saying that I was winning, for me, this doesn't really matter. I was just so angry. I went back, I started to cry. His decision ended up ruining everything for me. I just gonna make him pay for that. He's gonna see a different monster in front of him. He have no idea where it's coming from him.
Na verdade, ele fala o que ele quiser, mas ainda tinha metade do terceiro round, mais dois rounds ainda pra gente lutar. Então, independente das dificuldades que eu encontro, eu sempre procuro me superar. Mas, infelizmente, acabei sofrendo aquele golpe baixo e não consegui voltar pra luta. Uma dor, assim, que não quero sentir.
So, before the fight, we have an agreement that the first one to shoot was a...
Lineker smartly dives in and takes him down.
We saw what happened on the fight.
Era, como disse, uma luta bastante diferente, né? O estilo dele.
Fabricio's cruising in this matchup. That's a nice right hand.
Realmente, eu não tava me achando, não tava conseguindo encontrar ele na trocação. Aí achei melhor botar para baixo, fazer um jogo de solo ali, mais seguro.
Not even 1 second, I thought about shoot for a takedown. If I get hurt, I'm gonna stand there and I'm gonna keep exchange. I'm not gonna shoot for a takedown like a little.
Quero que essa luta seja lembrada, belo nocaute, para mostrar que eu tô ali para fazer história.
I think for him to be a different fighter than he is now, he needs to born again. I'm a better fighter than he is. I have more speed than he does. I have more power. I can knock him out with my legs, with my knees, with my elbows. No doubt at all, I'm gonna knock him out.
There is some bad blood between John Lineker and Fabricio Andrade.
Andrade claims that he is the uncrowned king of the division.
I'm even more confident coming for this rematch. Trust me, he never wants to fight me again after this fight.
A prova vai ser no dia da luta, né? No dia que a gente se enfrentar novamente e realmente a gente vai saber quem de fato vai sair vencedor.
Friday, February 24th, we are back in Bangkok, Thailand. Lineker versus Andrade 2 for the Bantamweight World Championship.
I'm coming for you, John Chica Lineker. Don't hide.
Fabricio,